Cracking, folks. Andy with you for another nailguitar.com song lesson. We're taking a look at Girls Like You. Grab the sheet, print it out, check it out on your tablet. It's completely free. Link down below. It will help you with the lesson. All right, I'm going to assume that you've got that. A big thank you to our sponsor for today's lesson, which is Singular Sound, who make the Beat Buddy, which is an amazing, very, very cool invention. It's a drum machine in a guitar pedal. Really cool, well worth checking out. Link down below for that, and I'll also be doing a review on my other channel, Nail Guitar Skills, giving you the lowdown on it. So I'm going to teach you two versions, an easy version and then the full version, because I know that the full version, the muted picks, are going to give some people some hassles. So here is the easy version. All we're doing is we're missing out those muted picks in there and a few little double notes. So here's how we do that. We're starting off on the 3 on the A string, and that's with our second finger. And then from there, we're now on the 5 on the D string with our fourth finger, down, up, down, up, down, and then 3 and 2. So it's gonna be 3 on the A, and then 5, 5, 5, 5, 5 on the D, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. 3, 2. Now, once we've got that, next time starts off the same. 3, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 2 on the G string, and then 2 on the D string. So that would be 3, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 2, 2. Then from there, same as the first time, and then to round it all up, we're gonna get 5 on the A string, 2 on the D, and then back to the 5, and then again, 5, 2, 5. So putting that all together, 3, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 3, 2, 3, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 2, 2. Back to the same as first time, 3, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 3, 2, 5, 2, 5, 5, 2, 5. All right, now we're gonna do the full version. We're gonna throw those muted notes in between. So it's almost the same. We're just filling the gaps, keeping this hand moving. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a. And some of these notes are muted in between. So we're gonna get 3. That's still the same. Now, before we get the 5, we're gonna get 2 muted notes. So we're just not squeezing that 5 yet. 3, down up with the mutes. Now we get the 5s. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. Now we get a mute before the 3, which is gonna be an upstroke. So up, down, and then up, down on the 2 with a mute and then 2. Same idea. So that's gonna be 3, down up on the mutes. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. Mute 3, mute 2. And all of this fits into this constant 3, chucka, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, chuck 3, chuck 2. That's right, they're chuckers. Chucka, chucka. Then we're doing a lot of the same thing. Chucka, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. Same idea for these two notes. Chuck 2, chuck 2. It's not different, it's just more. Then we do the same thing as the first time again. So 3, chucka, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, chuck 2, chuck 3. From here it's the last bar, so we get our 5, and we get a little chucka in between the before the 2 twos. And then back to 5. So just one little chucka thrown into this. 5, chuck 2, 2, 5, 5, chuck 2, 2, 5, down. Up, down, up, down is the picking. Down, chuck, up, down, down, chuck, up, down. So you put that all together. 3, chuck, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, chuck 3, chuck 2. 3, chuck, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, chuck 2, chuck 2. 3, chuck, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, chuck 3, chuck 2. Then from there, five, chuck two, two, five, chuck five, chuck two, two, five. Now, those last twos, it's a little hard to hear the double sometimes. It's kind of half muted, and that's the other thing that's going on over all of this, is this palm mute, which I didn't do in the easy version. That's another element that makes it a little more challenging. But it certainly adds the signature, and then you've got the effect, the whole sort of flangey phaser effect that's happening over the top of that. So that's what's happening in the riff, the chords, C, G, A minor, F, and na, 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 just like you. It's basically Let It Be. Down, miss, down, down, up. Down, miss, down, down, up. There it is for you. Have fun with it. Build it up. Do the easy version, then do the full version from there. Once again, thank you to our sponsor for this lesson, which is Singular Sound, who make the awesome Beat Buddy. Check it out via the link down below, and I will have a review for it. Also, very, very cool drum machine in a guitar pedal. Thanks for your support, for your likes and your subscribes and all that sort of stuff. It allows me to keep growing the channel and making it bigger and better and bringing you more videos. So, I'll see you for the next one. My name's Andy. Have fun playing your axe.